Welcome everyone to the headquarters of Sea Lion People Patrol. We are about the prey, the beautiful. Hello guys, kids, good morning. By the way, my name is Jackie, and you already met my partner, and his name is Arthur. And today, you are going to meet our two lovely first seal. And you're going to learn a little while you're one of some creatures of the sea. And Arthur is very friendly and love the same way to everyone. Arthur, say hi to your friends. Say hi, guys. Hi, kids. Way back to Arthur, he's sure he loves that. Say hi, Arthur.
Hi, Arthur.
Great. Looks like Arthur is very happy to meet you this morning. So, Arthur, are you happy to meet them? Yes, yes. Can you shut it? You really big smile. Wow, look at that smile. Arthur is very happy. You know what, guys, kids? Here in Emirates Part 2, we are too much concerned about the environment. And our sea lion here, they will do their part to save the ocean, which is their home. Sometimes a little bit ugly and very dangerous for them. You know what, guys, kids? The fishing net or the pieces of net left in the ocean can kill thousands of marine animals. Sea lions like Arthur get entangled just like that. So, Arthur, what will happen to your cousin in the wild? Oh, it will cause a broken flipper just like this. Or they will talk, and then they will? Oh no, they will die. Look at this. It's very sad, right? That's why we formed the Sea Lion Flipper Patrol. But to become a member of Flipper Patrol must be strong and physically fit. But no problem with Arthur, because he is a sea lion, not a true seal. Alright, so guys, kids, do you have any idea what is the difference between the seals and the sea lions? Do you have any idea? No? Okay, I will tell you anyway. So first, you have to take a look at the ears. Sea lions have these ear flaps or external ears located on both sides of their head, while the seal, they only got a tiny pinhole. So you need to take a closer look for you to see the ears. And sea lion have strong, powerful front papers that use them to steer in the water, much more like a bird uses their wings to fly in the air. While the seal, they have a short flipper, maybe half of it. And to show you how strong their front flippers are, Arthur gonna show you. Arthur, are you ready to show them? No, Arthur? Show them how strong you are. Take it away. Wow! Very strong front flippers, right? And you know what, guys, kids, sea lions have these hind flippers or a back flippers. Arthur, can you please come with me? And then can you show them? Where is your back flippers? Arthur, where's your back flippers? Aha, there's a back flippers that rotate, moving on the land very easy. Arthur, can you show me both how you walk around? Come on. You see how they use their back flippers? You know what, guys, kids, seals? Seals are great in the water, but on the land, they move a little bit funny. Since you're in Emirates Part 2, we don't have a seal. Arthur loves to imitate the seal. So guys, kids, would you like to see Arthur imitating the seal? Would you like to see it?
Yes.
Yes. Come on, Arthur. Show me the seal. Oh, that's the seal, right? Arthur, how about the seal walk? I tell you, they know a little bit funny on land. How about a round of applause for Arthur for demonstrating to us the difference between the seal and the sea lion. Okay, so now guys, let's talk about their swimming abilities. these animals do during the wild. So I'm going to ask Arpu to get in the water to show you how they use their front flippers. As you can see, they use their front flippers to block it in the water. Just like so. And see, normally cruise at 19 kilometers per hour. 19 kilometers, just a normal cruise. But they can swim as fast as 40 kilometers per hour, especially when they're chasing or trying to escape from predators. So, Arthur, whenever you're ready, show them what you got. Come on! And that's what we call a fast swim. So now guys, this, what if sea lions want to take a look around? So, he will lift their body on the surface of the water below the surface of the ocean. And that's what we call a high bow. As you can see, sea lions are agile, flexible, and their body are built for speed and strength. And I'd love to show you how agile and flexible we are. So guys, kids, would you love to see it? Come on, you can do better than that. Would you love to see it? Yes, come on, do. Show him! Explaining to us how agile and flexible we are. So guys, kids, it's time to order the saying back. But don't worry, because you are going to meet another member of Sea Lion Clean Patrol. But before we go, I would like to turn over you to General Bien and General Alora. General Bien and General Alora, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much, Trainer Chucky and Arpu, for doing the first part. So once again, good morning everyone. By the way, I am Trainer Bien, and I would like to introduce you to our female trainer, Alara. You know what, guys, kids? Sonia here is the oldest sea lion that we have here. You know why? Because she's already 26 years old. And just like Arthur, she's very friendly, and she loves to say hello to everyone. Sonia, say hi to your friends. Hi, guys! And maybe you guys are wondering, why Sonia is much smaller than Arthur? It is because for the specific kinds of animals, male sea lions are double or triple the size of the female. Meaning, Arthur is a male sea lion and Sonia is a female. Right, Trainer Lara? Now guys, let's proceed to the serious matters, okay? And kids, listen carefully, alright? Do you have any idea why these animals are here in the zoo? What they are doing here? Aside for asking for food? Any idea? Okay, I will tell you anyway. They are here to serve as ambassadors or representatives of their cousins in the wild. You know why? Because every year, thousands of marine animals are dying because of the waste that we dump in the ocean. Literally, we're not going to the ocean and throw our garbage there, right? But believe it or not, most of our trash ends up in the ocean. One good example is plastic, floating the surface of the ocean. These animals think that's good to eat. What they will do, they will grab it, swallow it, and since no one can digest plastic, they will get sick, and sooner or later, they will die. Look at this. It's very sad, right? Seeing an animal die like this because of our waste. Poor Sonia. Well, the good thing is, we know that Sonia is just acting. That's acting just like Sonia. Why don't you give yourself a round of applause? Good girl! However, we can still do our part. How? By practicing the 3 R's of the proper waste disposal. Does anybody here know the 3 R's? Kids, what are the 3 R's?
Reduce, reuse, recycle.
Exactly, you're right. We have a very bright kids here, huh? Reduce, reuse, and recycle. Now let's get through it one by one. First R is reduce. We can reduce the waste that we make by buying items in larger sizes. For example, it takes 5 small bottles like that just to equalize one big bottle. So why don't we buy the bigger one? First, it is much more cheaper and it is more easy to dispose. Second, as to use. We can reuse items like papers, cartons, boxes, whatever we can. You know the eco bags or the shopping bags? It also helps us saving papers and plastic. And the last R is very important. And it is Sonia's favorite. Recycle. We can recycle aluminum, papers, and even a plastic bottle like that can be recycled. And Sonia, our sea lion, knows how to do it. Kids, watch this. Plastic bottle in the water. Sonia picks it up. And she will put it on the nearest. Where do you put it, Sonia? On the nearest. Recycling bin! See? Cleaning after herself is easy enough fun thing to do. And if our sea lion can do it, so can we. Do you agree? But guys, before we continue with the show, I would like to ask a very important question for you, okay? And I would like to hear your answers. Are you willing to save and protect these animals?
Yeah.
Hello? Are you guys okay? Again, let's do it again, huh? Are you willing to save and protect these animals?
Yes!
Are you willing to help our nature?
Yes!
Great! Let's ask Artu and Sonia how they feel about it. Artu, did you hear what they say? They said yes. How do you feel about that? See, Artu is very happy. How about to Sonia? Are you happy? Can you show them your new shoes? Oh, your pretty black teeth? See, Sonia and Artu is very happy. And with that, we're going to celebrate the sun dancing. So everybody, put your hands together for Sonia and Artu. But before you go, I would like to ask everybody to please join our Sea Lion Friends Today salute. In a count of three, everybody will salute, okay? Let's do it! 1, 2, and 3! Salute! Salute to the sea lions and all animals in Emirates Park Zoo. But guys, stay seated and keep quiet because Artu wants to say something. Artu, say something. Artu for reminding me. Well guys, I'm set. Once again, thank you for coming and watching the show. And Artu wants to remind us all that this is the right time for us to act to protect our beloved nature. And please, let's all do our part in saving the world. Because remember, this is the only hope Mika. Amazing!